we are here at COP27, where important decisions are going to be made, and this is what we hope. And we are here also to make the voice of our volunteers and staff to be heard. They are the ones that work at community level, and this is why I want to thank the Solferino Academy for this wonderful idea to create this Climate Red TV. This is the pavilion of the International Federation here in Sharm el-Sheikh, and I encourage all of you to participate, to create a different narrative, telling the good stories about our volunteers and staff and what they are doing to mitigate the consequences at community level, the consequences of the climate change. It is important. I encourage you to share the stories, to participate. It's important to be united, and we can show this to participation. And Climate Red TV is really a very good and innovative idea. Thank you.